welcoming to the ring our new level pro women's champion, Glamorous Amaris Blair.
Thank you. my faith, the winner of this match will be getting a title shot at any new level pro title they want. Depending on how this goes, that women's champion could be a multi-champion.
Absolutely.
Out he goes. That's our first elimination of this match. The size of Brax.
Oh, someone. We have a luchador on the outside. Dr. Thibodeau to do something here. Dr. Thibodeau runs and slashes Johnny Dynamite in the corner. Blaine Evans going after Peyton Poulsen in the opposite corner. And Amorous is just kind of chilling right now.
Amorous is playing this very smart. Don't fall. Wait.
If it works, it works.
Pulsing over the top. Dynamite.
Johnny Dynamite has been eliminated.
And he pulls out Fiasco.
We have Dr. Thibodeau going after Amorous. We have Brax. And we have Blaine Evans.
It looked like Dynamite pulled Fiasco out, his tag team partner from earlier in the day.
Winner gets a shot at any new level pro championship of their choosing.
And three men remain.
Dr. Thibodeau ducks out of the way. Gets Blaine on the apron. Blaine drops down. We are down to Brax and Dr. Thibodeau. Well, this is a little awkward.
Because these two men are very close. If you could say it like that. Brax offering to leave the ring, seemingly. You do not want to piss off this beast. Wow.
The birthday boy himself.
Hold on.
Ring two.
That sneaky son of a...
He was never eliminated.
The official said he went through the middle rope.
Brayden Toon has earned himself a shot at any new level pro championship.